Next time I go to GameStop, I'll get a gift card, get an Xbox gift card, right? Cause I know it's not, I know it's like cool. So it's $15. Well, there was an injury, so she got injured. Fear. Yeah. I mean, yeah, you could say she earned it. I mean, technically. I mean, I don't know. Born with it, earned it. Whatever. I guess it. Sheamus is United States champion. Don't know. Sheamus probably isn't gonna beat Austin Theory. Not on a taped episode of SmackDown. Next week on SmackDown. It's already taped, so Austin Theory probably already won.
Red Hood. Donatello.
You think Austin Theory is gonna
Raphael.
dethrone? Nope.
Michelangelo.
That would never happen, dear. Ever. Cody's
Fighters
obviously
approaching
gonna do it. Cody's gonna win the Money in the Bank briefcase. Cody's gonna be in. Well, yes, Austin Theory is worse than Bray Wyatt, yes. But Cody's gonna. Yes. Cody's gonna be in the Money in the Bank
Give
match. He's
serious
gonna win the
thought to
briefcase,
walking
and
away,
then he'll
dude.
challenge Roman at
These
SummerSlam.
guns
All
aren't
right.
for show. Dude, let's get this over with. Begin.
Ah! Yes, and the difference between what happened with Brian and what happened with Cody is Cody's gonna be the one with the briefcase as opposed to Brian winning the title and then Randy cashing in on him. So the difference between Cody and Brian is when Brian wins the title, he's not gonna have somebody else come out, cash in on him, and then take the title from him. Cody will be the one cashed in, taking the title and
Such a
keeping it
scrub.
till
Bye bye.
however many days he has it. Because if you remember Fear, when Daniel Bryan did that, Daniel Bryan got the title and then lost it because you know, he got cashed in on it.
Being a turtle.
How dare you? And also, what happened last time somebody, you know, called for a cash in? Remember when John Cena did it, and then he lost because of Big Show? But you know, those are two completely different situations.
Michelangelo wins.
Pizza trophy unlocked. Get over here.
Ghosts.
The Flash.
Ghosts. Here's what I'll give you, Ghosts. All right. I'm gonna get the game at a later date. Not now. Probably like 2 weeks from now. And then you'll play it again, right, Ghosts? If I get the game at a later date.
Reverse Flash. Blue Beetle.
Well, there you go, guys. There you go. I got
Fighters
ghosts
approaching Metropolis.
to hey, I said an undisclosed amount of time, all right? So c could be 2 weeks, could be longer, all right? It
That suit's a knockoff. That beats the
Begin.
Yeah, I told you the only way he's gonna play it is if I get the game, right? And I'm not getting the game for at least another 2 weeks, or an undisclosed amount of time. Yeah. Not like they don't complain about everything else.
History's about to change.
And you know, the flaming hot Funyuns that you had earlier, and all that damn chocolate milk. The three does. It was hot chocolate? Oh, see, I thought it was chocolate milk. Oh my god. Ghost, stop it. When do you think Ghost would have
Reverse
time to
Flash
have four
wins.
cups of hot chocolate while he's at work?
Atrocitus. The Flash. Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
You think Seth would put Shawn Michaels in a wheelchair? Damn. How bad do you think? How bad do you think he's gonna hurt him, Fear? Jesus.
I only hope they'll forgive me.
They demand vengeance.
Begin.
Yeah. Oh, those like key hurts. That's too damn bad.
Hurry this up.
It's Banjo! It's Banjo.
Let your rage flow!
Not today!
Oh, there he goes. Damn. Good old-fashioned 2K with their glitches. Never seen that glitch before, but you know, gotta love.
The Flash wins.
Why did you go, yeah?
Brainiac. Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
You have failed this planet before.
And I won't ever again, Brainiac.
You assume it is within your control.
Begin.
Your pain brings no pleasure.
still though.
Good moment.
Okay. Yeah, okay. But I don't think they're gonna super kick their cut. I don't think they're gonna super kick their brother for one. They might try to super kick Roman, and Roman will move out of the way. I mean, I can definitely see them leaving the bloodline, but I don't think they're gonna super kick their brother.
Brainiac.
No. No.
The Flash. Captain Cold. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
It makes you nothing because Roman's losing to Cody.
Begin.
Put me in that little circle. How did he freaking... Oh my god, he put himself way higher than I can even jump.
Oh, Mick would have loved this.
Hey, what the hell? I didn't know if he did that. Well, that's because you did everything.
Deadshot.
Man, whose fault is that? Now you got nothing to do.
Fighters approaching Metropolis.
Destiny El Uno.
Deadstroke, Deathshot. Which is it?
The name's Deadshot.
Man, you need a publicist.
Begin.
Forgot what?
Ah!
Lord Broken Arrow.
Respect the bow.
Of course he doesn't.
Deadshot wins.
Did you think he was gonna get this series in like 2 days? It's been 2 days. tell him, Grizzly, that's different. Tell him, Grizzly. See?
Captain Cold.
See? Give it to him.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Well, even if he did trade it in, he can't trade it in for a Series X because a Series X is more expensive than his PlayStation 4.
Once I end yours, they shall.
So that would only take money off of it. That's not a full trade in. Oh, you try to trade in PS5 for the Series X.
Careful, you'll catch cold.
Silence your shame.
Fear's like Norman Bates, Christian Bale? I don't know what I'm talking about. Who? American what? You mean Batman?
Bane. The Flash. Fighters approaching Metropolis. Begin.
Norman Bates? You forgot he was a serial killer? But come on. Norman Bates? Even I know who Norman Bates is. Come on. They were a focus in that Once Upon a Time in Hollywood movie, so yeah, I know who they are. They were a focus at like the end of the movie, but yeah. Charles Manson and all of them, yeah.
Silence your shame.
I don't know. Yeah, he's talking about real people here, right? Not Michael Myers, dork. No, you dork, real people.
Bane wins.
I mean, we still don't.
Deadshot. Bane. Captain Cold. Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
Frost warning.
I will stoke a special fire for you.
Time to put that fire out.
Begin. What?
Order some ice. regime is made up of murderers.
More work to be done. I will simply break you.
Or as Lissa calls it, the coup de grace.
The Flash, Captain Cold.
Here, here's this music, and he's like, what is this rap music? I do not know this rap music.
What's up, Leonard?
Our final showdown, Flash.
Begin.
Fear, what if I sat you in a room and just played you nothing but rap music? Would you come out liking rap music? You just sit in a room for a day and just listen to rap music?
Somebody call the ice cream man.
I'll play the rap music off my phone, but I'll also have Dragon Ball Z on the TV in the background. With the sound replaced by me voicing all the characters. You know what? I'll get Ghost in on it too. I'll let Ghost voice one of the characters. Me, Ghost, and Tex will voice every character in Dragon Ball Z while you're sitting.
Cold winds. Harley Quinn. The Joker. The Joker. Fighters approaching the Joker's playground.
No.
Mr. J wants to play? Yeah.
Have fun, Tex.
How about a little roughhousing?
I'll rough your house, but good!
Begin.
I played the game, so I know.
Don't die without saying goodbye.
The Joker wins. The Joker. The Joker. The Flash. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
Where do you come from? The Lazarus Pit? The Source Wall? You know what?
Begin.
No!
Yes. Stupid crowbar. Stupid Joker. Stupid crowbar.
Magic with a knife.
If not today, then when, Fear? If not today, then when? Tomorrow? There we go. Red.
Remember, don't blink.
Shogun, is that you? Oh, Shogun. Shogun, let me tell you something, Shogun. I don't know what you heard about the Fast 10 movie, but I thought it was good. That's what I'm gonna say. Some people may say it's bad, but I thought it was good.
Too fast for you?
The Joker wins.
I mean, I'm sure he'll like. Vin Diesel said that this is basically going to be a trilogy, so when we get to that last, official movie,
Joker.
we'll get, you know, Paul Walker's brother who's, you know, alive to come in and play him again. I mean, yeah, they could have, but they're probably like, they didn't want to, or, you know.
Blue Beetle. Fighters approaching the Batcave.
I mean, he blames Vin and basically, you know, he blames Vin Diesel and
Blue Beetle,
you know,
you're kidding.
Freaking not that Vin. You.
Get some new material, kid.
Begin.
Well, I mean, Paul Walker wasn't supposed to be in the movie, so if they wanted him to be in the movie, then he would have blamed both of them. Or the character. Yes, I did. He's in a flashback. They start the movie on a flashback from, like, Fast 5. That was 10 years ago, so yeah.
Reminds me of a joke.
Oh.
Well, there is something that happens in a post credit scene that does make sense for, you know, because
huh?
The Rock said he was coming back to the Fast franchise, so there's a post credit scene that makes sense. Yeah, like he's in a post credit scene, so that's the post credit scene that's like. The important one is him in a post-credit scene, and then Jason Momoa's character is like, Vin Diesel might have been driving the car, but you shot him, so there's your reason for The Rock to come back.
The Joker, The Flash.
Yes, I know. I was just telling him about the post-credit scene.
Fighters approaching Fortress of Solitude.
And I heard there may be a Hobbs and Shaw too.
I was too late to stop you last time.
But there may be.
Metropolis fell down and went boom.
Begin.
Yeah, I think the first one was like supposed to be in between or after, I guess. I saw one of the comments that said Jason Momoa's character is gonna be at the family barbecue after he's done being the family. They said that's what one of the comments was like, yeah, that's how the franchise works. They're the main villain and then they get invited to the family barbecue.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Losing momentum?
The Joker wins. Scarecrow.
Could somebody say Superman. Adam Cole, baby!
Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
Lois's death still haunts you.
Of course it does, Scarecrow.
I can work with that.
Begin.
This will haunt your dreams.
Stay down.
Scarecrow wins.
That was quick.
Scarecrow, Robin. Fighters approaching Metropolis. Begin.
You lost before we even started.
Okay. wins. Scarecrow, The Flash, Fighters approaching Kondok.
People fear the Flash now.
Yeah, I gotta fix that.
Begin.
Yeah, they probably will.
Losing momentum?
Your incompetence is scary.
Hard to fight a red blur, isn't it?
Scarecrow wins. Batman. Deadshot. Fighters approaching the Batcave. Begin.
Oh.
a man and pick up a gun.
Deadshot wins. The Flash.
Oh, Red Hood. My God.
Fighters approaching Gorilla City.
You still represent the regime?
Relax, I'm on your side.
Begin.
Husky's birthday was 2 days ago. Husky's birthday was 2 days ago.
Red Hood wins. That.
Well, just told him happy birthday 2 days late. That you lost to a 58 overall Paul Heyman? What? No, it happened. Still happened.
Sub-Zero.
I don't think those numbers add up. I don't think those numbers add up.
Begin.
Three, two,